same thing with usually they have mics or something. Yeah. They usually have cameras or something. This band always drowns out the pianist. None of the pianists. This is what I
semester. We've got all three big bands for you tonight. The Lunch Break Jazz, we can do something a little different. The Lunch Break Jazz Band is going to start things off, so I believe they're listed second in your program. And we're going to start with that band, and then Eric Heitner's Good Times Band, and followed by Isaac Jenkins' All Pro Monday Madness Big Band. We're going to start off today with a piece of music that I was introduced to by a guy named Dougal House, who's a fabulous jazz visionary in town. And Dougal was telling me about this tune, Bally Bally Buck Dance. And Bally Buck Dance, I've never heard that. Sounds like a silly tune. He said, oh yeah, it was written for the Charlie Barnett Big Band by Bill Holman. And so finally, this thing's been released. And boy, I listened to it and it just knocked me out. So this is going to be Bally Bally Buck Dance. We're going to feature, who are we featuring on this? Max? We feature you a little bit. Okay, we've got Brennan right here on the alto sax, Brandon and Evan as well on tenor. So this is Bally Bally Buck Dance.
I don't know what it means. No idea.
Thank you. All right, this is a surgery we're performing in this. Wow, this mic stand is tight. Good job. Wow. Oh, yeah. Okay. I've been completely emasculated on stage by Mike. Boy, it's tough. All right, our next tune is one of my favorite pieces that's in modern big band literature. It's a piece that was featured by North Texas State University's famous 1 o'clock band. And it's called Song for Gabe. This is written by a guy named Evan Weiss, who I talked with over the telephone. He said this is about his cousin who died at a young age. And so he wrote this piece in memoriam to Song to his cousin Gabe. So you'll notice there's times in here where it's beautiful and gorgeous, and then you'll also hear these pangs of pain in there. So we'd like to play for you Song. I gotta get where I can see all these guys.
Thank you.
Because it's primarily students at the college. We have a few community members that come and join us to fill things in. And boy, what a great amalgamation of players this is. It's what I love about teaching at a community college is that we have that mentorship, that sense of mentorship where a guy like Rob Brady or Evan, who's a pro in town, comes in and says, yeah, I'll play with your band. And brings everybody else up. So there's many different people, as you can tell by the color of some of their hair. I'm just pleased to be a part of this band, and thanks so much for coming and appreciating this great music. The next tune is a tune named famous by the great Nat King Cole, and we're going to have Cammy Metzinger sing it for you. It's called Frim Frim.
Thank you.
goodness. Evan, were you on that one again? Oh, man. How about Evan on tenor? You can hear Evan playing pretty much, well, he's probably got two gigs after this one, if I know him. He's all over town playing, so hopefully you'll get a chance to see him. Where's your next gig, so they can all show up?
Cold Springs Tavern.
Cold Springs Tavern.
Nice.
Keep it classy. Keep it classy. I can't afford to go to Cold Springs Tavern. Any locals here? Right? You remember Cold Springs Tavern in the 70s, right? Can't afford to go there. Oh, I heard something good. What are we closing with today? Oh, Blues for Uncommon Kids, a Don Menza tune. We are featuring on this one David Struven on piano. We're going to feature Gray Ingersoll on trombone. We're going to hear Rob Rady on guitar. We're going to hear Weston on drums. We're going to hear Max Maynard on trumpet. We're going to hear Tino on bass. Did I get everybody? Okay, I passed the test. Good. All right, that means I can come back tomorrow and conduct the band again. So this is called Blues for Uncommon Kids by Don Menza, a fabulous tenor player. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks for letting us know great bands coming out right after this. Thanks for letting us know. Good times, Dan, on the next.